enslaved me beyond day's length. Earthly work chants inserted like spiritual batteries. They restore, hope, and revive inner strength. My physique is strong, willing, and able. And I deserve so much more than these crumbs from master's table. Lord, bless me. Deliver me. Overseer, want to lynch me. Because his women desire me, and my desire is to be free. To be me. So you hunt me, because you now fear me. So of course I try to flee. But our roads converge at the end of your rope, which you fashion like a tie, tightening around my throat. To strangle my hope, you will wake my gasp, my choke. But my will's too strong. Your damn rope broke. So free me before my feet touch ground. I don't care about the lynch mob hanging around.
In our homes, in our churches.
Thank you.
slave nation and liberate a culture imprisoned on plantations. Somebody come here and read me this proclamation. I gathered my belongings with a few things I had amassed. No suppressing my elation. Oh, thank God, free at last. Free at last? This journey is just beginning. The choices are of the Mississippi, the Northeast, or the West. With newly acquired skill sets, I'm going to go where I do my best.